basically we're seeing a very protracted hatching with the locusts. With the dry seasonal conditions, they're sort of coming out in dribs and drabs, so they're sort of drawing it out really. So yeah, we're seeing first instar nymphs on some properties, and we're seeing fourth instar nymphs, which are, you know, getting pretty close to where they start spreading out and not banding anymore, so on other properties. So really, it's those fourth instar nymphs that we're seeing. We really need landholders to start targeting them and quickly as well. So really, they've got another week or so before, you know, they really start spreading out, and you know, they get very close to fledging. So really, we need landholders to have a good look now, because those ones that hatched out earlier in the season, they're getting to that point where they're going to start to fledge over the very you know, next week or so. So they need to start treating them now. It's still the same areas that we were talking about in previous reports. So really the Molly Ann area through to Binaway through to Watalabar seems to be the main areas. Also starting to get some reports now down that Neorex Valley between Neorex and Cooler. So we've got some reports there as well. So that, as well as Pearly Ward, we got quite a few reports there in that area last week as well. So we're up to 76 reports in total, and we've issued 460 litres of locust chemical to treat those. So keep an eye out and report anything that's particularly big. You need to report it quickly and get that chemical quickly and get stuck into spraying. This week we're going to start an aerial surveillance program. So last week we saw some bands that we think you can see from the air in that Watalabar area. So yeah, this week we're going to start doing aerial surveillance, because once we've done them, they'll GPS point them as they fly over them, and we'll be going back on the ground and seeing those landholders and making them aware that there's locusts that need treating on their property. So yeah, it's important that you really get stuck into them.